Alphabet Stories. Frank the Frog. Story by Andrew Frinkle. Frank the Frog. Frank was a frog. Frank had fun on a fine log. Frank had a fear of fog. Frank had fur fast feet. Frank had a friend named Pete. Frank liked to find fish. Frank liked fruit in a fancy dish. Frank liked to eat five fat flies. Frank liked fresh fruit plies.